Hi guys, welcome back to Edge Automation. So this is the next session in Maven series, and in fact this is the session number 7. Okay, so we are learning Maven tool step by step, and I'm doing my best so that you can understand this tool easily and properly you can answer in the interviews as well. Okay, so we will face definitely in questions related to the Maven tool in the interviews. Okay, as an automation tester you should have a proper knowledge about the Maven, and in the previous 6 sessions we have seen some basic fundamentals about the Maven tool, why it is required and how to use it. Okay, and then we created our Maven project. Okay, and then we seen some Maven commands by using which you can run your Maven project from Eclipse and from the command prompt. Okay, and we also covered how you can create the jar file of your Maven project without running your test case. Okay, by skipping your test case, how can you do that and create the jar file of your project. Okay, so in this session number 7 we are going to see some common errors that you can find or then you can face when you are first time creating the Maven project and when you are running your test cases through the Eclipse or through command prompt. Okay, so some errors you will face, and then you need to go to the Google and search it and then find the solution and then implement that. Okay, so I thought it's good idea so that I will explain all the errors and why it is coming and what is the solution to that. Okay, so that it's good for you. Okay, you don't have to go to the Google every time. Okay, and you will understand why these errors are coming. Okay, so if you understand why they are coming, then how to do the solution, that will become easy. Okay, so in this session we are going to see some couple of errors. Okay, and then we will see the solution to that. Okay, so let's start with this. Okay, so let us create a fresh Maven project and then we will bring up the errors. Okay, so to create the Maven project, go to file, go to new, select project, and from here select this Maven project, select this checkbox, click on next, add here group ID like Maven practice. Okay, and same name you can provide in the artifact ID. So this is your project name, and click on finish. Okay, and on left hand side our project has created. Okay, so let me copy some common dependencies that are required, so that I already have in this project pom.xml. So as of now we'll copy these 3 to 4 dependencies. Okay, between project tag. Okay, starting and ending, and that's it. So let us create some sample test cases so that you will understand if they are running or not. So you need to add the test cases in src test java. Okay, so first add a package in this folder, and under that package we will add our sample test cases. So package name you can provide com.qa.automation. Okay, this is our package. Click on finish, and under this package we will add some sample test case. Only one test case is sufficient, okay, to verify if it is running or not. So let's say test case 1 finish. Okay, so simply we will create one test method here, public void test 1, and for verification purpose we will print something in the console so that you will understand if it is running or not. So let us print test 1 is running. Okay, so if this test case runs successfully, this statement will be displayed in the console. Okay, so one test case is sufficient, and you need to import this from testng. Okay, so when you add the dependencies in pom.xml you need to save it. Okay, so control s. So the moment you save it, it will start fetching the jar files. Okay, and here that will be kept. Okay, so just right click on your project and you can refresh your project. Okay, so in this
think now it should give, yes, import test from test ng annotation. Okay, so control S, now errors are gone. Okay, so let us see, let us run this test case and then we will get our first error. Okay, so we just have created our Maven practice project and we added some sample test case and dependencies in pom.xml, and we haven't done any other setting, okay, any other configuration. Let us directly run this test case and let's see if it shows some error or not. So just click on this run, or you can use right click here and you can use run as Maven test. Okay, so you can see some error is there. Okay, so this is our first error. Okay, so this error you will definitely get that when you are first time creating the Maven project and after adding the test case for the first time, you will definitely get this error. Okay, so what is this error is saying? You can read that no compiler is provided in this environment. Perhaps you are running on GRE rather than a JDK. Okay, so you can understand that the environment provided by us to run this program, okay, is on JRE, but it requires JDK. Okay, it requires JDK so that it will be able to run our program. Okay, so how to do the setting, how to set the JDK rather than the JRE in the Eclipse. Okay, so let me copy this error. This is our first error. Okay, so what is the solution, how to do it? Okay, so you need to go to window, go to preferences. Okay, and here you need to go to Java. Okay, you can see here Java, expand it and go to installed JREs. Okay, and this on the right hand side, it will show what are the Java environments are available. So one is the JRE that is provided, and this is the location where JRE is present. Okay, and currently this checkbox is selected. Okay, and that's why this error is coming, but it needs a JDK. Okay, but here this checkbox is unchecked, and in your case, if this option is not available, okay, this JDK option is not available, you need to add it. Okay, so how you can add the JDK in here? So first you need to download some JDK, okay, JDK 8 or JDK 10, JDK version number 12. Okay, so this I have already added, and how to add it I will show you again. Just click on this add, okay, select the standard VM, click on next, and here in the click on the directory, and here you need to select the location where your JDK is present. So your JDK can be anywhere. So if you download the JDK and extracted it, it can be in the download folder or any other. Okay, so let me show you, my JDK is there on the desktop. Okay, so open desktop, it is present in software required, and here maybe somewhere here, yeah, this is here. So this path I have already provided. Okay, copy this path, okay, from here, just copy it. Okay, either you can click on the select folder also, select folder, and that will be added like this. Okay, so what you have to do is just select that checkbox now, okay, and click on apply, click on apply and close. Okay, so now we have set our environment as a JDK, not the JRE. Okay, so what is the solution? Solution is go to Windows, then preferences. Okay, then where we go, don't go to Java, installed JREs. Okay, and here you need to add JDK folder. Okay, and after adding, apply and save. Okay, these are the steps in the Eclipse. Okay, so after adding, just update your project once. So for updating your project, go to this Maven and click on update project. Okay, select your project and click on OK. Okay, so now run your project, run as Maven test. Okay, so this time it should run. Yeah, it's running. So as you can see, the test case execution has finished. You can see here test one is running. Okay, that means we are able to run our test case and no error. Okay, so this is how you need to overcome this error. This is the first error, error number one. Okay, after setting this, you need to update your Maven project. Update on Maven project. Okay, so this is the step number one and this is step two. Okay, you won't get this error then. Okay, so let us bring up our second error now. Let me save it. Okay, so what is the second error? So for second error, let us add some plugins. You need required compiler plugin and Surefire plugin to run or compile your test case. So by default, the Maven is smart and it downloads the default versions of the Surefire plugin 2.12 and compiler plugin 3.1. Okay, so let us add the latest versions. Okay, as per our requirement in the pom.xml. So let me copy that plugins from the existing. Okay, so from this build tag, under this build tag, you need to add the plugins. So one, we are adding the compiler plugin and another is the Surefire plugin. Okay, configuration we might not require, so we'll remove it. Ready. Okay, so about dependencies tag, add this build. Okay, and let me remove this, it's not required for this session. Okay, and save it. Okay, after saving, that means you created your project and you added dependencies and this latest plugins, compiler plugin 3.8.1 and Surefire plugin 3.0. Okay, so now let us run the test cases. The JDK is already selected here. Okay, but let's say what error we will get now. Okay, so after adding your project, save it and right click. First click on run as and Maven clean. Okay, first we will clean our project. Okay, so after cleaning, we will run our test case. Okay, build is success. And right click, Maven, update project. Okay, then this error will be gone. Okay, it's gone now. So now you can run the test case. Right click, run as Maven test. Okay, so here comes our second error. Okay, so this is saying source option 6 is no longer supported, use 7 or later. And also the target option 6 is no longer supported. Okay, so these are the two errors we are getting. Even after setting the JDK, now it is giving some other error. Okay, so what it is showing is, when you added a compiler plugin, okay, it requires, it's by default set to use the source and target as 6th version. Okay, but to run with our test case, we required at least 7 or 8. Okay, so we need to configure some setting so that it will use version number 8. Okay, by default we will have to force it to use the 8th version of the Java. So this, let me copy this. This is our second error, error 2. Okay, these are same solution. Okay, so to solve this error you have to 2 to 3 options. Okay, so first you can install the JDK 8 itself. Okay, use 7 or later means you can install JDK 1.8. okay, and then you can use it, or you can, if you want to use this JDK, if like currently I have added JDK 12. Okay, this is the 12, but it requires 8, so you need to do some configuration. Okay, so first solution is, if you want to, if you do not want to use the JDK 1.8, then okay, so add this in pom.xml. This is the first solution. You need to add this in pom.xml. Okay, so this solution is, if JDK is, let's say, greater than 8. Okay, so you need to force it to use the 8th version. So you need to copy this, go to pom.xml file, open it. This, let me. Okay, so here before the build tag, you need to add this properties. Okay, save it. Okay, so after saving, again you need to update your Maven project. Okay, update project. Okay, let me add like this. So after updating, let us run the test case now. Run as Maven test. So as you can see, our test case has finished, and okay, without any error. Okay, so because of this setting. So if you get in if you get this kind of error in your project, what you have to do is add this properties in pom.xml, save it and update your Maven project. Okay, and then you will not get this error anytime. Okay, so another solution to the same error is the second method. So second is configure compiler plugin in pom.xml. Okay, so how to configure you that is like this. Okay, I'll just copy it. Okay, need to copy this in pom.xml, and here what we are doing is we are adding our compiler plugin 3.8. Yeah, and we are configuring it to use source and target as 1.8. okay, so same thing we are doing here. Either you can add this, okay, these lines, or you can add this configuration information for your compiler plugin. Okay, so compiler plugin we have already added in our pom.xml right here. So here you need to add a configuration tag, like, so think, let me check the version is configuration, or you can copy this directly. Okay, so let me check configuration. Okay, like this. So you don't require to add this. Okay, either you can use this solution or you can use this solution. Okay, so let us remove this. Okay, save it. Again, update the your Maven project. Okay, so now let us run Maven test. Okay, successfully, it's success. Our test case has run and build is success. So this is how you can overcome these two errors, and you will definitely get at the first time when you create your Maven project, these two errors will definitely come. Okay, so this is how you need to implement the solution. Okay, in the Eclipse. Okay, so both these solutions we configured in the Eclipse itself, because we are running our test cases from the Eclipse. But now we will see how you can do this setting when you want to run your test cases from the command prompt. Okay, so there also we will get the same errors, right? So let us how to run your project from the command prompt. I already discussed in the previous sessions. So you need to go to your project location first. Okay, so this is our project. And here open the command prompt. Okay, so use command maven clean first, clean our project, and after that maven test. Okay, so let us see. Okay, so you can see here the first error that we got in the Eclipse, the same error it is showing for the command prompt as well. Okay, so whatever setting we did in Eclipse, same kind of setting you need to do for the command prompt. Okay, so how can you do that? You need to set the JDK. Okay, so for command prompt, what you have to do is go to this PC, go to properties. Okay, go to advanced system settings, go to environmental variables, and here you need to add a JDK home and JDK path. Okay, here you need to add the JDK. So first we will add our JDK home. Okay, so let us create on this JDK or Java home. Okay, and this value will be the where your JDK is present. So our JDK is here. Where it is, desktop, I think here. Okay, so this is our location where JDK is present. So okay, so copy this and you need to add it in where it goes here. Okay, save it. And also you need to add the path. Okay, so double click, and here you need to add path up to the bin folder in the JDK. So open the bin folder. Now copy this path and click on new and add that here up to the bin. Click on OK. Click on OK. Okay. Okay, that's it. So now you can reopen your command prompt, and this time it will not give you the error. Okay, so where is our, let me go to location, project location, open your project, and here open the command prompt. Okay, run your command maven test, and this time we should not get the error. Okay, as you can see, it has run our test case, okay, without any error. So this is how you need to do the setting in while running the test cases from the command prompt. Set your environmental variables, okay, for the JDK. Okay, and for the second error also, if you added this in your pom.xml, you will be able to run your project directly from the command prompt. Okay, for that purpose you don't have to do anything. Okay, this is already added in your project pom.xml file, so this should work fine. Okay, so there is another solution to both of these errors. Okay, another solution is the third solution. Download and install JDK 1.8. Okay, so as you can see, it requires Java 8 most of the like for the first error also we set the JDK, but we set the JDK 12. Okay, so here also you can set the JDK to 8 itself, and okay, so this for the second error you don't have to do some setting. Okay, you just have to set the JDK 1.8, add in environmental variables, and that's it. You don't have to do anything then. This is the best solution to both of these errors. Okay, so you can install the JDK from Oracle website. Okay, I think I can show you that. So just search JDK 1.8. Okay, like this, so that you can download from the Oracle website. Okay, so for your Windows machine 32-bit, go for it, and if it is 64, you can download this file. Okay, so just log in with your sign up for Oracle account and log in with your account and just click on this exe file. Okay, so this is a .exe file, and that's why you need to install it. Once it is installed, that will be present in your C drive somewhere. Okay, so from in the Eclipse, you don't have to do this setting then. Okay, if you are using Java 8 directly, then you don't have to write this. So just in window, you can add the Java 8. Here we added the Java 12, but let us add the Java 8. So that will be present in the C drive. Okay, in program files somewhere you will find the folder Java, and this is where your Java is present. Okay, so this select this folder. Okay, all these jars we required, and just click on finish. Okay, and this time select this checkbox JDK 1.8, not JRE, JDK 1.8. Okay, apply it, save it. Okay, so if you added Java 8, you don't have to do the settings that we did in like this and for the first. So this is the single solution to both the errors. Okay, so let us clean our project. Maven clean. Okay, after cleaning, you have to update your Maven project. Go to Maven, update project. Okay, and run this now. Run as Maven test. So this should work fine. Okay, finished. As you can see, our test case has run without error. Okay, so if you set the Java 1.8 here itself, you don't have to do other settings. Same for the command prompt. Okay, so if you are setting the environmental variable to Java 8 directly, so how can you do that? Go to properties, advanced system setting in environmental variables for JDK, like Java Home, without rather than using JDK 12, we will use the Java 8 directly. Okay, so you just have to copy that path where Java 8 is present. So that is present in the program files, Java. Okay, copy this path here. Let me inside it. We need to go here. Okay, copy this. Okay, click on OK. Java Home is OK, and also update the path also. So here we added the path for Java JDK 12. Okay, so remove it and add a new path slash up to the bin. Okay, like this. Click on OK. Click on OK and OK. Okay, So that's it. You just have to open your command prompt again from the project location. Okay, so here is our project. Command prompt here. First we will clean. Maven clean. So run Maven test now. Okay. So yes, it has run our test case. Okay, so this is how, this is the best solution. It depends upon your project requirement. If according to your project requirement, if you want to use the JDK greater than 8, okay, like JDK 10 or JDK 12, then you need to do setting like this. Okay, this both the way. Okay, and if it is not a mandatory thing that you need to use the Java greater than 8, then you can use this solution. Download and install JDK 1.8, add Java folder in like what we did in the first. Okay, let me copy this. Same thing you need to do, first just add the Java 8 thing. Add JDK folder or JDK. Okay, 1.8 folder, apply and save. Save it, Maven project, update your Maven project. That's it. So, and third is for command prompt, you need to add environmental variable. Environmental variable. So here you need to add the path up to bin folder. Okay, remember that you need to add the path up to the bin folder in this. Okay, like this. Just for reference, I will give you. Okay, like this. Okay, so that's it for this lecture. If you have any question or queries, or if you are facing any issues while running your Maven project, just write in comment. And if you have any suggestion for me, so mail me at ajautomation@09@gmail.com, or also you can add the same in the comment as well. Okay, so thanks for watching. See you in the next video.